Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Playing with Devin. We're gonna burn some weed. Turn up the bass. Oh, no. Done. Okay. Where's the dog? I heard a dog.
Who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out?
Shut up. I'm done. Taken out by a dog. No. Why? Ooh. Different location. It is a lot of weed. Let's see. I gotta be stealthy. Let's see. Heal Allie McBeal. Okay, that starts that fire. We didn't start the fire. We didn't start the fire. Let's see. I gotta be careful. Ah! Gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We go. Whew. Wow, why are there so many of them? God damn. Ah. All right. All right. I kind of got an idea. It's gonna be a big explosion. Oh!
Explosions!
Now that should burn. Let's watch it burn. And we're gonna let it burn, burn, burn. Yeah!
I love it when a plan comes together.
All right, now we gotta figure out how to do this last one. Lol. Spider-Man.
Make out with me, you will.
Yeah, make out with me. Am I able to just use bombs?
Explode!
Nope. Why? Burn these. these count? Oh, yeah. Burn this shit. Yes, burn. Yeah, burn. All of it, burn.
We don't have to worry about nothing. We got the fire, and we burning one hell of a something. They're gonna see us from outer space, light it up. Like we're the stars of the human race, when the lights
fire down,
they don't know what they heard. Strike the march, play it loud.
Take that, Obama. Yeah, let's go talk to him. Yes. Ooh, skill point earned. What do I want? Wait, do I have another skill point? Ooh. Yes. Knock, 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 knock.
Some may suggest that this would be more naturally worded, the president versus the press.
It's racist.
But those are not my sentiments tonight. It is true, however, that when a well-known diplomat from another country demanded recently that our State Department repudiate certain newspaper attacks on his colleagues, it was unnecessary for us to reply that this administration was not responsible for the press. For the press had already made it clear that it was not responsible for this administration. Nevertheless, my purpose here tonight is not to deliver the usual assault on the so-called one-party press. On the contrary, in recent months, I have rarely heard any complaints about political bias in the press, except from a few Republicans. Nor is it my purpose tonight to discuss or defend the televising of presidential press conferences. I think it is highly beneficial to have some 20 million Americans regularly sit in on these conferences to observe, if I may say so, the incisive, the intelligent, and the courteous qualities displayed by your Washington correspondents. Nor, finally, are these remarks intended to examine the proper degree of privacy which the press should allow to any president and his family. If in the last few months your White House reporters and photographers have been in, have been attending church services with regularity, that has surely done them no harm.
Damn. All right, that's where I'm going to end it for this one, guys, because I have no idea what just happened, but we got to burn things. So thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye. Thank you.